Holy Ghost.
Can you say you miss him? Your husband. Where did you from where? Okay. Okay, but I know it. To really who woke up in our family, I'm going to work in the papay. Look, I'm going to papay a son. Only an educator. Okuku no ni no ni e kalaka ifadu na aro ya ko se no go small man no go bele no that thing na do na aro ya ko se no go won us why to na chanto to ka dos me kunare and onye e bele e pele tero mo ochuku ko muke mission if your husband your father to your husband is alive is he alive is that going to be entrance no dey see no see ya ko see Because they believe in the idea and they just want, they don't know where there's danger. Danger will not be saying someone shooting in God, but there's some people that are evil, we got to tell them. And the first of this is avoid it. It will happen to me. You know, I told my wife, if you sleep in my place tomorrow, whatever you see, your kind, tell them that you're going tomorrow morning. Don't tell anyone on TV morning. Now, my stepmother, Kiao Shio, don't tell anybody. But you leave me. You just, you carry your bag. And I'll go back to Lagos, so they will argue with you. But already your bag is so.
And you are
happy. But when you go to them beforehand, I give it to you. Do you know what it means that they, you know what, is it Sanford, no, yeah? Sanford is,
yes,
they are most bad. I never see a man using a hand to go to scrub them on a stone. Threaten to the man to run away from the main compound. Everything that is due to inheritance of the man, it's like something that I collected it and put it in my bank. And they're waiting until when you give up, they will use it for themselves. And you know one thing? The young man becomes helpless. Nobody to support him. Nobody to help him. Nobody. He has already cried and tired of crying. But God is never tired.
Uh-huh.
Lord, this man, they decided that the husband of this woman will not have rest. Who made a chief family in Oka? And for one before you, it's not good life. It's not even a young man again like that. And you are busy dealing with the youth that will be a blessing to you. Sometimes I ask the question, someone that will give you money when they come, you kill him. What is the essence of killing him? This man will be going home. Sometimes he will not tell you, or he always tell to talk to you. You would like him to talk to you. In short, you are the one forcing him to talk. Sometimes a man will be walking, look at someone that is absent minded. What is the name of your husband? Father, remember he find wherever his name
is. Amen.
God.
Yes. He said in respect of the 3 verse 7 that the cry of the Israelites have come up to you.
Uh-huh.
God, may the cry of this man, they want him to become helpless, die before time, childless, for them to take the smaller land than many. Lord, if it's true, which I know is true, we are worshiping the Almighty. Yes, sir, arise in this village. Even in his kingdom, fight for evil in Jesus'
name. Amen.
Anybody that are holding a portion of land of
the Holy Ghost.
Lord, through his wife,
amen.
Take away sweat.
Amen.
The man has been going through sweat. Lord, take away sweat.
Amen.
And he does well not to say that.
Amen.
Because you have many boys, that's why you stop one. What happened to Ahab, like Jezebel? When they go away against the numbers, they told nobody, you are not supposed to inherit this land. Because of we are kings and queen, you must give it to yourself. No, that is my
inheritance.
from my father. No, we can give it. Say this one belongs to my dad. And they want to kill him. Lord, may what happened to Ahab and now Jezebel happen to this man in this world?
Amen.
How about you in Jesus' name?
Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Every evil uncle to
wherever he may be, receive fire now. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, Amen. Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Fire. You ask me, is anything too hard for you to do?
Nothing, Father.
You do it.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, I decree every temptation in church
be nullified. In the name of Jesus
Christ.
Amen.
Lord bless her.
Amen.
That is your daughter of God.
Yes, Lord.
She's still living because of her heart. But to give her the desires of her heart.
Amen.
And sanctify it free.
Amen.
From the sacrifice.
He
cannot be running out before him. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.